I am presenting on the operation strategies. In index, we are going to study eight important points of strategies. First is definition of strategies. Second one is the element of strategies. Third is the operation priorities. Fourth, new slash services, the development process. There is an example on strategy, process design strategy, integrating key performance indicators, corporate and operation strategies. First, operating strategies. Operation strategy is considered with settings the long-term direction of a firm operation, such functions to be best support in overall corporate strategies. In such an environment, firms are actually competing on the basis of information. Second is operation strategy element. Operation mission and strategies are connected to every point of view. That is, product designing, location, layout, process design, human resource and job designing, and inventory, reliability and maintenance, schedule, quality management, and procurement. There are six types of operation elements. First is positioning of the product system. The two basic types of product designs are custom and standard. Second point is focus on faculties and service facilities. According to the Wickham Skinner, a factory that focuses on the narrow product mixes for a particular market, niche will outperform the conventional plants, which attempts a broader mission. Third point is product/service design and development. The activities in operation, marketing, and engineering functions related to products, service design, and development are intense as the new products/service are developed. Technology selection and process development. Combining high technology equipments with conventional equipments and devising effective all-over products schemes are included indeed challenges. Fifth, allocation of resource to strategic alternatives. Cash, capital funds, capacity, works, engineers, machines, materials, and other resources are available in varying degrees for each firm. Because for the most companies, the vast majority of the firm resources are used in production and operation. The sixth and the last point in this is faculty plans. Capacity, location, and layout. How to provide a long-range capacity to produce the products as service for a firm in crucial part of settings. The operations strategy. Land may be needed to purchase. Specialized technologies may have to be developed. New equipments may need to be made or purchased and installed. Operation priorities. There are four main points in this, which is cost, quality, time, and flexibility. In that, we have nine sub-points. In cost, low-cost operations. In quality, top quality and consistent quality. Top quality is meant to be the quality which we will send should be up to the mark. And consistent quality is meant to be if the product which you are selling now and has been launched 6 months ago, the quality of the product should remain the same as when we launched it. Delivery speed. Delivery speed is this time which we have given to the consumers. On-time delivery. On-time delivery is the time where we deliver the product before date or on the date. Development speed. Development speed is the speed of company and the product which we are developing. Customization. Customization in the product would be, excuse me, sir. Customization is the point where you can customize the product as per the consumer's need. Variety. There should be at least two to three varieties in your product. And volume flexibility. Any buyer who is ready to buy a bulk of the products and needs some changes, there should be some equipments or your, we can say, what we can say, टेक्नोलॉजी टू फ्लेक्सिबल मोस्ट ऑफ इट. देर आर थ्री देन कॉर्पोरेट स्ट्रेटजीज, एनवायरमेंटल स्कैनिंग, कोर कंपनीज, कोर प्रोसेस एंड ग्लोबल स्ट्रेटजीज. मार्केट एनालिसिस, कॉर्पोरेट इज कनेक्टेड टू मार्केट एनालिसिस, सेगमेंटेशन एंड नीड्स एनालिसिस, एंड मार्केट एनालिसिस इज कनेक्टेड टू द कॉम्पिटेटिव प्रॉपर्टी प्रायोरिटीज सच एज वी मेंशन इन द लास्ट स्लाइड, कॉस्ट, क्वालिटी, टाइम एंड फ्लेक्सिबिलिटी. कॉर्पोरेट स्ट्रेटेजी, ऑपरेशन स्ट्रेटेजी, डिजाइनिंग एंड इम्प्रूवमेंट प्रोसेसेस, प्लानिंग एंड मैनेजिंग प्रोजेक्ट्स, डिजाइनिंग वॉल चेंज, ऑपरेटिंग वॉल चेंज. इज इट कैपेबल? इफ नो, देन यू हैव टू स्टार्ट गो टू कॉर्पोरेट स्ट्रेटेजीज, प्लान द मार्केट एनालिसिस, सी द कॉम्पिटिटिव प्रायोरिटीज, देन न्यू सर्विस स्लैश प्रोडक्ट डिजाइन. एंड यस, दे कैन बी वी कैन डायरेक्टली कनेक्टेड टू द मार्केट. प्रोडक्ट सर्विस मीन्स द न्यू डेवलपमेंट ऑफ प्रोसेस. देर आर फर्स्ट प्रोसेस इज डिजाइन, डेवलपमेंट स्ट्रेटेजीज, आइडल जनरेशन एंड स्क्रीनिंग, सर्विस पैकेजेस और प्रोडक्ट आर्किटेक्चर फॉर्मेशन, प्रोडक्ट फैसिलिटी एनालिसिस, डिटेल्ड रिव्यू ऑफ मार्केट पोटेंशियल एंड प्रोडक्ट्स कॉस्ट डेवलपमेंट, डिटेल स्पेसिफिक स्पेसिफिकेशंस, प्रोसेस डिजाइन, मार्केटिंग प्रोग्राम डिजाइन, पर्सनल ट्रेनिंग, टेस्टिंग एंड पायलट ट्रेनिंग, फुल लॉन्च, मार्केट प्रमोशन, सेल पर्सनल बिलीव, डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन प्रोसेस अचीव्ड, ओल्ड सर्विसेज और प्रोडक्ट विदड्रॉल, प्रोडक्ट और न्यू ऑफरिंग एंड रैम्प अप्स. एग्जाम्पल ऑफ ऑपरेशन स्ट्रेटेजीज आर एज वी सी देर इज अ फ्यू पंप मैन्युफैक्चरिंग एज एन एग्जाम्पल. देयर फर्स्ट इज रिसोर्सेज, टैंजेबल इक्विपमेंट एंड स्टाफ, एंड इनटैंजेबल इज रेप्यूटेशन, रिलेशनशिप्स एंड एक्सपीरियंस. कैपेबिलिटीज, एप्लीकेशन ऑफ लीडिंग एज टेक्नोलॉजी एंड इलेक्ट्रॉनिक कंट्रोल्स, आर्क्यूलेशन ऑफ क्लाइंट रिक्वायरमेंट्स, प्रोसेस इंटीग्रेशन ऑफ इक्विपमेंट्स, सप्लाईज एंड क्लाइंट रिक्वायरमेंट्स, डिजाइन प्रोसेस एंड सप्लाई लिएशन प्रोसेस. प्रोसेस डिजाइन स्ट्रैटेजी, प्रोसेस डिजाइन स्ट्रैटेजी, कस्टमर कॉन्टैक्ट पोजिशन सर्विसेस, प्रोडक्ट प्रोसेसेस, पोजिशनिंग मैन्युफैक्चरिंग, कस्टमर इन्वॉल्वमेंट, लो इन्वॉल्वमेंट और हाई इन्वॉल्वमेंट, वर्टिकल इंटीग्रेशन, इन हाउस और आउटसोर्स. स्ट्रैटेजीज ऑफ चेंज, प्रोसेस री इंजीनियरिंग, प्रोसेस in improvements, capital in that capital intensity, low automation or high automation, resource flexibilities, specialized and enlarged, effective product design. At the last, what we get, integrated key performance. As we see in this graph, the black arrow determines the direction directly proportional, and red is indirectly proportional. The customer service is directly proportional to growth. Then fill rates is directly proportional to safety stocks. On time delivery is directly proportional to logistics costs. Then prices also can directly proportional to turns and logistic costs. And quality is directly proportional to the growth. Indirect proportional, average inventory is directly proportional to ROI, means return of investment. Total assets is also indirectly proportional to asset utilization. And safety stock, superior reliability, forecast error are directly proportional to each other. Average inventory is also directly proportional to holding cost. As I mentioned in the last slide, this is the marketing strategy. And if there is no any, if we already have a product which has been failed, how can we analyze and do it correct way? Or a new product which are going to release in the market? These are the stages which we need to do.